Maestro?
Maestro? I can't play?
Wait a second. How is she playing G major chord with that finger pattern?
Maestro?
Maestro?
Oh yeah! It's only one finger. It means the violin must be out of tune.
The violin is not even in tune. And you managed to get a G major chord. That's insane.
Kendall, your chin, jaw, or whatever needs to be on a chin rest. At least it's on the right side. But we're being too picky. I guess they're just having fun.